Okay, this is a Arduino connected to a pan and tilt servo motor with a laser pointer attached to the top of it. It's drawing a circle. And the code is very simple.